in?
Yeah, we can squeeze in. All right. What's up, guys? Here at the Belve Music Lounge. I found my girl, Kat Graham.
Hey!
So, you totally just killed it up there.
Thanks.
I saw DJ Skeetski. You were dancing.
One of my best friends, yeah.
Nice. Tell us a little bit about your performance for people who weren't here to witness it.
You know what? It's the first day of Coachella, and everyone's feeling very relaxed and chill. And it was cool. I think they enjoyed it.
Oh, I definitely thought they enjoyed it. You pumped up the crowd up
Thanks.
There.
Thanks. That was good.
And you also performed your new single, which I saw people actually singing. Yeah. So you're actually working more on your music aspect right now. You're kind of focused
on
that.
Well, yeah, I mean.
Obviously. Why wouldn't
you?
So what's going to be the highlight of Coachella, you think, this year?
Well, I heard Radiohead was performing, who I wanted to see, but...
Oh, and you can't?
I can't. I'm going to fly to Chicago tomorrow.
Oh,
but,
girl, you're
busy.
You know,
there's so many people that are going to see it and tweet and blog about it. So
yeah, for sure. All right, what is the number one tip on surviving Coachella?
Lots of water. I'm already, like, parched. We're in the desert, so...
I know.
Water and, Gatorade.
And cute clothes.
Cute clothes.
There you go.
Rocks is right here. I'm a girl.
Perfect. Well, you look parched, so I'm going to let you go.
Thank you. Sorry.
Later. Talk to you later, and we'll see you later. Bye.